Alright, so I just thought I'd sit down and run you through this wheel while a few of the welds are cooling off. I'm about 95% done with this rim. It's been a pretty long process when you work out the length of welds and the amount of them on it, all done at about 20 millimeters at a time to reduce the amount of heat that gets put into the wheel, because it's all stainless steel and stainless expands and contracts really rapidly with heat input. So minimizing that meant that I could keep the wheel nice and true. It's currently within less than a millimeter, which is a lot more than I thought it would be, which is great. So by the time I put the tire on it, which is hopefully tonight, then I think it should be looking pretty good. And it's amazing to see it complete. It's been, you know, one of those things that has taken a lot of effort, a lot of time, a lot of thought, a lot of energy, and to see it now, you know, come to life, and to hopefully see it on the bike tonight is all the payoff for the hours that have gone into it. Of course, I'm still going to finish the rear one, so there's probably another 10 hours left in that to be done. But to get this front one done, and of course to keep it pretty true, has been a bit of a mission, but stoked that it's done, and I'm stoked with the finished product, and I cannot wait to get this Born Free BMW all buttoned up and rolling, hopefully in the next couple of weeks. So I'll keep going.
Thanks for watching, and remember, if you like that, then let us know by giving us a thumbs up, and also if you haven't already, then subscribe, because we'll be coming out with plenty of general fabrication tips and tricks here at ETS Fab.